Hello guys, today I made this piglin farm. Oh, let me just show you real quick. So how this works is basically, let me just get myself in there. I put dispensers and I made it so like it drops gold, so like they could trade. Yeah, just kind of sit here. I did that by accident, anyways. One's trying to get out, so let me just do the hooligan again. Right there, they're trying to get the thing. That in there. Don't worry about it, it's taking up space. I don't like it. Just saying the gold does get left out. Die. The gold does get left out at some points. This is just the remaining gold. Remains of the gold. So like, yeah. That's basically what this is. And you're like asking, how do you get the piglins? Well, I'll show you, my friend. So let's just get up here for a second. So basically, they already came. But we get a hooligan. I actually don't know how to pronounce it, please help. Anyways. So we get this. We get the hooligan. There's already one here. So she chose one. I don't need you. Now all I have to do is get on this boat, break the glass. I'll place the glass after it, but it's okay. So I get him. I get him over here. Then I destroy the boat. And they're in prison forever. That's basically the idea. And what the hooligan does is that it stays there. And then, like, you know. So let me just show an example. So let's just pretend there's like a squad of piglins here. They see the hooligan. Please see the hooligan. Look behind you, please. So they see the hooligan. I need to make it blocks deeper. Make it blocks deeper into the ground. There we go. Wait, no, I got him. Okay. Don't need you anymore. No, stop. No, stop. 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 This is the prey destroyer. It's the destroyer of the preys who are useless. No, you can't get out, you can't get out. There you go. There you go. Good boy. Good boy. You already got piglins here. Wow. It did work. We got a piglin here. I can't move this married couple. Man here. There we go. Searching the two piglins. Why can't I? Let me destroy the boat. Oh god. I've I, I, effed up the system, help. I just let me place the damn thing, please. You're annoying, you know that? Why can't I destroy the boat? There we go. It's destroyed now. Guys, there's a new member here. So we got all of these piglins here. So we'll just, test out when there's more. Anyways, they're in that corner. This is like the same energy of like Mr. Beast, like, you know, like that Mr. Beast video where his friends were like in that asylum and Mr. Beast was being the guard and he's like making sure they wouldn't, like, you know, get out. This is there for like 24 hours. Yeah. Got 200 pills. This does work since, like, there's like things here. So I will say this does 100% work. Literally 100%, it does work. Just make sure they don't get in that. Please don't get out. Thank you. Yeah. So that's my showcase of it. I hope you enjoyed this video. See ya.